What's going on, YouTube? My name is Ty with xgame.com with another Wordhero tutorial. Well, I got another email with Wordhero, and we're going to promote Lee's Leap. Lee's Leap is the email service that we're going to use, okay? So, Lee's Leap, you can build emails, you can write emails, you can build a list, you can do a broadcast, you can have funnel builders, you have landing pages, you can build pop-ups to your blog, you can make money through Lee's Leap throwing, you can click on these ads here, surf and earn ads here, you can surf ads and get money that way as well and make a little money. You get traffic through pro ads and pay. You get credits when you surf ads, and you can place your ads here as well. I'm a pro member as well, and they have a link tracker. So you want to track an affiliate link or any link at all online. It tells you, you know, who clicked on it, where they're from, if they're a real person, and anything, you know, anything about that. So. Lee's Leap is a great email software that I left AWeber for Lee's Leap. I believe it's better than AWeber, honestly. I think it's on par with AWeber, and it gets updates all the time. So I'm a big fan of Lee's Leap, and you can start today. It's free to join. There's no free trial. There's no 30 days, or you get 200 people. You have to pay. This program forever for free. If you want to go pro, you get more features, of course. But the pro version is $27 per month. And if you sign up today with my link, if you sign up today, create an account, you have 24 hours to get the lifetime deal, which I am on, of $19.90 per month. So $20 per month, you can have unlimited blog, unlimited landing pages and lists and email your lists and create an email series and broadcast your lists. This is my go-to email service. I love this service. I was out from years ago. But we're gonna write an email based on Lee's Leap to promote Lee's Leap, okay? So with Wordhero. So what I would do, in fact, if you want to get Wordhero and Lee's Leap, I have links in the description box below. So what you would do is you don't promote any program. We'll do Lee's Leap, okay? So we'll go to the email. There's emails. You put an email, and they'll bring up all the emails. So they have email subject lines, walk emails. If you're starting a like a funnel, and then they sign to your list, you can walk an email. They have cold emails to a list that is maybe a join. But we'll do an email subject line and a direct email, okay? So go to email subject line and email topic. Let's promote Lee's Leap. So let's say landing page builder and link tracker with Lee's Alright, if he comes up with, because these are the things you can do with Lee's Leap. You build a landing page and a link tracker, track all your links. And see who comes up with the email subject line. Get more leads with the powerful page builder. That sounds cool. The ultimate page builder and link tracker. That sounds pretty cool too. Build better landing page with Lee's Leap. Track your links and boost your conversions. So I like the ultimate landing page builder and link tracker. That sounds pretty cool. I like that. Let's run this again. I clip it to my clipboard, so I have it saved. I have it clipped to my clipboard. And let's write more and see if there's anything else it comes up with. But a great subject line. Get more leads with this powerful tool. Track your links and boost conversions. All-in-one solution for lead generation. I like that one too. Because leads is, in my personal opinion, it's an all-in-one solution for your lead generation. Okay. We'll go with that one. Let's try it one more time. Write for me again. Busy on Dreamlantic page, think about the lost leads, find out with Board King, dream about more leads, and sell with Steve's tool. I like that one. So we'll exit out this, and we'll start a new broadcast. So do broadcast, and I got one set for November 1st, November 2nd, and subject line, hit paste that there, and I said November 2nd, so we'll ahead put that November 2nd, so we won't forget the November 2nd. And at between 11 and 12 o'clock, all right, and we'll do a generic email. So you hit the recipient, you put in subs, I just put in subs, and you put description. You can use your title as email for your description. That's what I do sometimes. So, and I put with leads leap, and let's see what it comes up with. Let's see what comes up with. If you're looking for all in one solution with lead generation, looking further than Leads Leap. With Leads Leap, you can generate lead quickly, easily, lost a lot of money, so why wait? And this is true, because Leads Leap, you can get traffic. The next one here, if you're looking for a lead generation solution, that's all and looking further than Leads Leap. With everything, email capture to website, visual tracking, we have you covered. Plus, easy platform. That sounds pretty good too, and that has. It does a good job of. It does a great job, and I think 1 to 10, far as you put in the product, and. It's an 8 out of 10. It stays on point. It tells you that you capture. With everything from email capture, which is the landing page, to website, visitor tracking, which it does with link tracking. Wordhero is really good at staying on point. That's the one thing, all the videos on YouTube about Wordhero, it's very good at staying. They don't do a hot, they do it all the time. But I'm thinking 1 out of 10, as far as 1 out of 10 is staying on point, is an 8. Now sometimes it won't stay on point, but 80% of the time, 75-80% is on point. It is very on point. So we'll click this one here, and it's right again. And see it coming in better than that. So I'll say do it at least 3 times. That one's really short, but even further than our platform provide everything you need for generating leads, and messaging customers. Let's fill that one. Let's go one more time. I do it 3 times. Once I do it 3 times, and then I just pick one. I don't want to waste 5 minutes on this. Generating leads is a powerful tool that helps generate leads to your business. All the pay as you go option, and obviously, it's kind of our topic here. They don't pay as you go option, you pretty much pay monthly. But the one I highlighted was pretty good, so we'll go to here. And with Leads Leap, you can't push the right click and hit paste. This comes up, you have to hit Control V, which is fine. And you will just come right here, you will say hi, and you can put the person's name here as well, a placeholder. If you want to put the name here as well, you can. And you will put click here for Leads Leap. I have the Leads Leap my link here. Hit copy, and you will highlight it here. A lot of buttons here, but it's pretty much a basic like WordPress or Microsoft Word, whatever. It's pretty much same. You want to put pictures. You can test to yourself. You can preview the email. You can add images, links. It's not hard. But you hit insert link. You highlight it. Hit insert link. Then you can right click it here, or hit Control V. That's the word it will describe. You can target certain things. But you can open the window you want to. New window. Hit. Okay. And then I put a date up here for November 2nd. Select all my, I have 2 different lists. All my lists, active subscribers, inactive subscribers, are people that just join your list, and they Leads Leap will send them an email, and you will set up email. So they get sent 2 emails. If they click on either one of them, they're automatically active subscriber. If they click on it and click on anything on the email, active subscriber. So AWeber and other platforms, they'll have to open an email and hit accept to receive emails from you. ReleaseLeap is if they just click on the email and open it, they're automatically active subscriber. Okay? So hit active subscribers, because if a person click on the email, they're automatically active subscriber. You hit save and activate and set change changes, and that's it. Don't worry about this too much, and hit close. And there you go, guys. So again, that's how you write an email with Wordhero. It's pretty fast. You could probably do one. If I was not talking through and I skimmed through the reading, I could probably email in 5 minutes. If you have your affiliate link already on a clipboard somewhere, and you know the date, and you know what time you're going to send it, you could probably do email in 5 minutes. If you feed Wordhero the right information, that's why here I put in, you know, all time on solution with ReleaseLeap. If you put in a lot of information in the description, it will come up with a great email. So, and then for your next email, you can stay here and just put in a description for your next email, or I'd start over from the beginning, go to subject line, and go from there. So Wordhero is a great tool to write emails, write blog posts. So I have a link to Wordhero below. I have a link to ReleaseLeap as well. ReleaseLeap is free. There's no free trial. You get 200 people. You guys are paying. You can use ReleaseLeap for months and years if you want to. Pay nothing. Then you're limited on the free version. Then you go to the paid version. But if you get paid within the first 24 hours of signing up with ReleaseLeap, you get a discounted price of $20 per month forever. So forever and ever. And one more thing before I go. With ReleaseLeap, if you can get two people signed under you, it's free. Okay, for life. I'm going to say it one more time. If you get two referrals under you and they go pro, ReleaseLeap is free. It's free. It's not like AWeber. The more subscribers you have, the bigger your bill goes, and the bill is bigger. You keep promoting, getting more subscribers. ReleaseLeap, you get two people and you're done. You just do more bill. Okay? So I'll leave a link to ReleaseLeap below and Wordhero. I say get both. If you want to write emails fast, really good emails, blog posts. If you want to write video descriptions, this video descriptions written by Wordhero, the title written by Wordhero, it just does better job than I can. So both links in the description box below. My name is Ty for thatskink.com. Thanks for watching.